Good morning, my name is Rosario Trujillo and I'm your Pampers Chef Consultant. And today we're making bread cake. So I have here three sausage, pork sausage patties. And I'm gonna crumble them with the mixing shot. Frozen. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna let it cook there for like one more minute and I'm gonna remove it. So we'll do the next step. We're gonna shred some cheese. Let's use our handy. So use the grease, we use the remaining oil, which is the fat that from the sausages, as our oil. A little bit of garlic salt. Just a tiny bit. So you're gonna make like an omelette. You let it cook there. Let's shred them.
Shred.
The shredder. Monterey cheese. Okay. Okay, so with this, I'm gonna pour a little bit of cheese. We're gonna
place a flour tortilla.
Put a little bit more of cheese. And this is sort of like, it's an omelette quesadilla. We'll let it sit there for a while. Oh, I know what I forgot. The sausage. I'm always skipping a step. Scoop it on the other side so it's nice and crispy on this side. And then you have omelette quesadilla breakfast. I think this is enough for two people. Okay, so my next is to make some pancakes. So I'm back and I'm ready to start the process for the pancakes. Okay, so we have our pancake mix. So I'm just gonna use one cup. So I never follow a recipe. This one doesn't require, it only requires water. So I added a cup. one cup of flour, pancake flour, and one cup of water. Look at my giant pancakes. I poured too much batter on the grill. So I'm back. And I finished, I washed all, most of the dishes that I dirtied. And now I feel like a cold, refreshing drink. Drinking water, about a cup. And I have some frozen banana slices, mango chunks, and red dragon fruit cubes. For a minute, and it all depends how well you want it, how blended. I think it's good for me right now, so that's about 30 seconds there. So you just push the button again and it stops it. Cancel if you want to cancel the whole setting. That's the noise that lets you know that the lid is open. There's still some little chunks there, but just enough. Wow. Delicious. I'll give you a little tip. A few years ago, I went to Las Vegas with friends to a conference. It was a financial conference. And one of the ladies, she invited us to stay in her hotel room. And she had a little kitchen in the hotel room. And she showed us these little sticks. They're called grip stick, and you can find these at Amazon. So what you do, this is not, you fold the bag, and this little tip here, you put it on the bottom crease, and then you slide it. That's for bags that don't have those added Ziploc features. So this is a good way of keeping any of your bags closed.